Thank you again. Fare thee well.
Yep.
Yep. Yep.
You all right there?
Who put a rock in the middle of the road?
Hey, you there? Aye,
Would you mind watching my stuff while I head to find another wagon?
Sure.
You're a kind man. I'll be back, fit as a fiddle. Boss ain't gonna be happy about this. Could swear there normally ain't rocks on this road. Boy, my mouth tastes terrible.
Let's go, boy. Easy, boy. Hey, partner.
Hey.
Okay, boy. Thank you.
that? Fella's dead down there. Must have gone off the cliff.
Yep.
I think he's from that cabin up the way there. Poor bastard. Well, guess I'll tell the sheriff when I get to town.
Hello, mister.
Fine horse there.
Hey there, partner.
How are you, mister?
Howdy.
There a problem here?
Damn, what is taking her so long? I thought she said it was bad.
It is, I swear.
I know her routine better than I know my own.
She's got to take all the buttons. Here we go. Showtime.
Hey, look out. Okay there?
Mister?
Just one of those two patients, anyway. What did I expect?
Not again, you filthy pervert! Have an eyeful of this!
Oh, shit! I may have deserved that.
on, get
down from there.
You got a problem?
Don't worry. I'm bored of you now.
The nerve! We'll see what the law has to say.
Oh, damn it. Yep.
Come on. Oh, Christ.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor. You head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, that did.
Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. You'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said,
I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, but wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Arthur.